My name's Kelly Smith Puzo. I'm originally from Selins Grove, Pennsylvania. I now reside in Oxford, Ohio with my husband and two sons.
Wow, and you play field hockey.
I play field hockey, and the team trains here in Chula Vista year-round, so when we're training, I'm here.
So tell me about this. First of all, you have two kids, is that right?
Yes.
What's it like to be with all these younger athletes who maybe don't have families in that way? I mean, how have you balanced being the mom and being the Olympian?
Yeah, my youngest is 10 months old, so I came back to the team in January. So it's obviously been quite a trek back. But the team has been just so supportive, and although they don't have kids and maybe they can't completely understand what it's like to be a mother and an athlete, they're just very supportive of me and supportive of my family, and I couldn't ask for better people to be around.
So how old are you?
I'm 33.
So what's it like? Is this your first Olympics?
Second,
okay. What's different this time around, do you think?
I think just having a husband and two kids this time around gives me a little bit more perspective of life and put sport in a different light, you know? Now I'm not just playing for myself, but I'm playing for my family and I'm playing for the boys and just trying to show the boys what hard work and having dreams can give you.